That is, it looks like Kevin Magnussen in the Haas. And that's, once again, is that... Antonio Giovinazzi, isn't it, today? You see the replay now.
Here we go, you do the replays.
Well, turn 11.
I mean, did he just put his left rear on the curbs he turned in? And the car just didn't slow down before hitting the barrier. And